Good morning, sir. I'm Colonel Jones from DCCS, and I'd like to begin the AAR this morning with a brief overview of the events of 23rd March. At 14:10 hours on the 23rd of March, an F-16 collided with the tail of a C-130 while both were on final approach to runway 23 at Pope Air Force Base. The C-130 was able to circle the airfield and land safely.